called Dirty Boulevard. Pedro lives out of the Wilshire Hotel. He looks out a window without glass. The walls are made of cardboard, newspapers on his feet. His father beats him because he's too tired to beg. He's got 9 brothers and sisters. They're brought up on their knees. It's hard to run when a coat hanger beats you on the thighs. Pedro dreams of being older and killing the old man, but that's a slim chance. He's going to the boulevard. He's gonna end up in the dirty boulevard. He's going out to the dirty boulevard. He's going down to the dirty boulevard. This room costs $2,000 a month. You can believe it, man, it's true. Somewhere landlord's laughing till he wets his pants. No one here dreams of being a doctor, a lawyer, or anything. They dream of dealing on the dirty boulevard. Give me your hungry, you're tired, you're poor, I'll piss on them. That's what the statue of bigotry says. Your poor huddle masses, let's club them to death and get it over with and just dump them on the boulevard. They're gonna end up dirty boulevard, going out. Dirty boulevard, it's going down. Dirty boulevard. Outside, it's a bright night. There's an opera at Lincoln Center. Movie stars arrive by limousines. Cleat lights shoot up over the skyline of Manhattan. The lights are out on the mean streets. A small kid stands by the Lincoln Tunnel. He's selling plastic roses for a buck. The traffic's backed up to 39th Street. The TV whores are calling the cops out for a suck. Back at the Wilshire, Pedro sits there dreaming. He's found a book of magic in the garbage can. He looks at the pictures and stares at the cracked ceiling. Count of 3 says, I hope I can disappear and fly, fly away. Dirty boulevard, I wanna fly. Dirty boulevard, I wanna.